When you first log into your dashboard, you'll notice that there's all these figures here that can't be yours because your website's brand new. So how to turn these stats off, these are just demo stats. What you do is you just scroll down to the bottom here, you just click this no. There we go. Come on back up here, and they are all zeroed out and ready to go. Okay. Anyway, this would be zeroed out too, but I turned off and turned it back on for like a month. Anyway, that's how to do that.